so there isn't much time. Now they know there's a survivor loose, they'll be looking for your Ark. You're gonna need to return there and retrieve that drive. Do you understand how important this is? Excellent. Now, each drive is DNA encoded, so look for the bioscanner in the control system and use that to retrieve your drive. Good luck, and hurry.
Target at 12 o'clock. Listen, friend. Heard that the authorities looking for you. You best think about leaving town soon. I hate to see you go, but I'd hate it worse if they picked you up.
Did you hear in the news? Rumor says authority might place a garrison here in town. That would be bad for us. And especially bad for someone like you.
Excellent work. You're a major asset to the Resistance. I'll get this drive to Lasard as soon as we get back to our base. Hopefully he'll be able to uncover what's on it. But as of now, time is against us.
And it's becoming more dangerous for you here. But go on, tell him.
We've still got some unfinished business. Before I was captured, I was en route to the old Authority research facility in Dead City. I was looking for some type of proof of what the Authority was doing with the mutants.
Yes, we've got reports that the Authority has reprogrammed nanotrites and are using them to control mutants, changing them into something far worse than they are now. My guess is they figured out a way to use them as weapons. We don't know how far they got before they were overrun and had to abandon the city.
We need that data. There may be a way to reverse the process, but only if we understand the mutant experiments better.
And if for nothing else, we can use the information to expose the real nature of the Authority.
So, my friend, before we leave, you've got to help us find that data. We suspect you can find a copy of the data on the old servers. But to reach them, you'll have to get to the top floors of the research building and locate the network room. The main server will be there, somewhere. Find that data, and you'll have done another great service to the Resistance. Remember, the Authority knows you're around, and they'll be looking for you. Take anything from that crate you think you'll need. Now move fast, and good luck.
My selections? I have all the best supplies.
Further than here for all your vehicle needs. See anything you like?
Drive like you mean it, friend.
Pardon?
Care to browse my selection? I have some of the finest goods. Pleasure doing business with you.
Some trouble. You keep causing the authority pain, and we'll all have trouble here.
contact.
Watch him out! There he is!
lost them.
Thank you.
Nice hunting. Here's what I promised you. I'll see you again, I hope.
You have made one great find. It shows us all about the authorities' deadly plans. Trust me, this is a major blow to them, and a great day for our cause. Elizabeth had a good feeling about you. I may have to agree with her. But now it's time to say your goodbyes. Elizabeth has gone on ahead to make preparations for our arrival. Don't worry about the stuff in your garage. It'll be waiting for you. But we need to leave soon ourselves. The price on your head will only increase if you stay here. This place just isn't safe for you. We've deployed a communications scrambler, which should help mask our exit. So if you're with us, then come back here when you wrap up any loose ends, and we'll leave together. So, you ready to leave? Excellent. Let's go.
Decided to join us. You're probably just days away from the authority finding you. But you've heard the expression, out of the frying pan? Well, welcome to the fire. Fighting the authority is all I know. I've been doing it ever since my arm emerged. I saw what they were doing. Nothing like this was supposed to happen after the asteroid hit. For once, our government had a good plan and good people in place to make it happen. But General Cross changed the timing of only a few arcs. Arcs filled with his people. That changed the course of humankind. Now, it's our job to make sure it is... There's Crescent City, or what's left of it. Our base sits right below it. Come this way. Our base is just through that door. Lasard, Marshall here. Security code 1228.
Roger, Captain. Welcome back. I see you have our guests.
This way.
Welcome to our little home. It's a bit of a mess, but we like it.
All right, people. A little introduction of our new guest. You know he's an ARC survivor. He's also pretty tough. Gets the job done. I know he'll fit in well. In short, trust him. You see that ARC all in pieces over there? It was the one I was buried in. But now Lassard uses it as the brains of our operation.
Nice to meet you. Yes, sir. Captain Marshall was buried in that thing, but I've re-rigged the systems, and now I can track most Authority movements and communicate with our people around the wasteland.
Precisely. Elizabeth, you know.
Good to see you again, and still in one piece.
Actually, it's Dr. Cadence. She's been getting closer to solving the riddle of the Authority's work with the mutants.
Every little step brings me closer to the truth.
And Jack Portman, over there, he handles ordnance. If it shoots or explodes, he can help you.
That's right, friend. It's like my birthday every day around here. Especially when my work helps take out some of the Authority bastards.
And lastly, above us, keeping the lid tightly closed on our base of operations, is Saul. He runs the garage in town, and he's already got your stuff in a bay. You'll meet him when you go up. Okay, couple things you need to know. Subway town above us? No, it isn't Wellspring. They walk a fine line, keeping the Authority at bay and also dealing with us. You'll have to be careful there. And the town's boss, Redstone, be extra careful around him. He'd sell you out to the Authority in a heartbeat unless you're mutant. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is get on Redstone's good side. See if he needs anything. Be of use to him. Otherwise, you're as good as dead. And then, you're useless to us. Think you'll be able to play his game? Good. Remember, get a feel for how things work around here. Useful to them. Then we can start moving on to the serious stuff. Okay, it's clear for you to go up.
I've been working with some Authority technology we found, and let me tell you, I think I've come up with something truly impressive. I've found a way to engineer separate Authority components together to create an object that, when you activate it, inflicts extra damage, though only for as long as the power supply lasts. The parts are hard to find, but it sure is effective. Here are the plans. I know you'll have fun with it.
Blowing stuff up and hitting the Authority where it hurts. That's my game. Now, if you're as good as Elizabeth says you are, then I do believe you and I would get along nicely.
Team member. Well, welcome to Subway Town. I'm Saul. I run the garage here, but more importantly, I'd drop that car lift if the Authority starts snooping around. But first, a couple of things you need to know. Your garage bay is through that door. I'll do all your repairs here and tow you back if you ever get yourself in trouble. You can find the race manager downstairs and bars on this level. More importantly for you, Redstone's office is upstairs. Remember, nothing and no one moves around here without his okay. So, don't waste any time. Go and see him.
You new in town? I guess I should say welcome. Subway Town's got everything you need. Looking for a race? Head downstairs. Got extra stuff to sell? Then see Janny upstairs. I think you'll like it here.
Hey, stranger. You looking to earn? Brick Johnson, the guy that runs the bar, he's been having trouble with bandits stealing his liquor. He needs someone to take care of this problem. You should.
If you're looking for a race, head downstairs. Looking for supplies? See Janie upstairs.
No drinking for anyone unless Redstone says you're okay. Now move along. When I hear word from Redstone that you're okay, I'll let you in.
Hey, pal. Don't waste the boss's time. Go see him.
Hold it right there. You Marshall's new guy. Okay. You're new. That means that you don't exactly know how things work around here. So let me make it clear to you. This is my place. My town. And every bastard here answers to me. What I want, they do. So if you can help me do things, then we'll be fine. If not, then I have no use for you. Got that? So Marshall says you're the type that can get things done. Let's give you a little test, huh? My foreman is having Newton problems at the end of the Blue Line Tunnel. The things keep crawling back in. So go help him out. Think you can handle this? Good. Just prove yourself useful to me, and then I'll let you stay. Now, show me what you can do, and get the hell out of here.
Redstone gave you a job. Stop.
I've got an incredible deal for you. Hello, name's Stu. I often have a troop worth of one thing or another, and I'm willing to sell for a fair price. Care to see what I've got?
Well, hello there, cutie. Please, tell me what I can do for you. Name's Janie. I buy, I sell, I try to make a little money. Helps me keep my head above water. I got your basic and primo supplies. You need it, I got it. And if I don't got it, you probably don't need it. Come back if you need anything.
You knew him. Janie's got decent supplies, but if you're looking for a real good deal, see Stu.
Welcome to Subway. Yeah, we've got our own vibe here. Being so close to Capital Prime keeps everyone on edge.
So, you Redstone's new tough guy? Care to make a little extra on the side? Damn, bandits causing trouble with my liquor suppliers. Making it difficult to get the good stuff down here. I would pay handsomely if you took to the roads and kill a few of those bandits. You take out an authority predator, and that'll count as two. Can you handle that? Well, alrighty then. But...
Said to expect someone. You must be. I got a big problem. Damn muties ripping through my work down here. They got this expansion operation just about shut down. My guess is they clawed their way into the Blue Line station. And now, they're busting out all over down here. Someone's gotta stop. So, it looks like you're the guy. I'm glad you understand. You can get into their cave up on the surface by the canyon wall. Head as deep as you can go, and look for the Blue Line station.
Attention all citizens,
pretty good at banging up mutants. Well, muties ain't gearheads. You cross any gearhead tough guy, and you'll be sorry.
Not bad. You've made the cave mutie free, and you're still alive. Guess Redstone picked the right guy for the job. I'll tell him what you've done.
Hey, tough guy. You aren't out of Redstone's den yet. Get upstairs, go see him.
Hey, you, looking for work? Listen up. My business partner, a guy named Diedrich, he needs some help. He's looking for someone who's good with a gun. If you're interested, go see him. He's behind Jamie's.
Kicking muty ass ain't hard. A lot tougher things out there than that. You better hope you never find yourself in jackal territory.
You did a decent job. But banging up mutants ain't hard. But I know just the thing that would secure your place around here. Okay, so this is my town. But I still have to deal with the gearheads. They're not much more than a pack of wasteland bandits, but turns out they control all the electricity around here, and the price keeps going up. Get the picture? So I want to end their stranglehold on my town. Now, word on the street says they've combined Feltrite with plutonium. If they've done that, and we can get our hands on it, that would solve our power problems for a long time. Here's where you come in. They got that stuff all locked up and guarded in an old vault somewhere in the bank above us. So I'm gonna need you to bust into that bank, get that vault open, and get me that Feltrite. You understand what I need? Here's what you do. You can get to a passageway into the bank if you go through the old subway offices just around the back. Here, take this key. It'll get you into the old management office. Then just go straight on through and up.
Hey there, what you looking for? Always a pleasure, my friend.
Stopping the mutants, you made this town safer.
Ah, at last. The stranger I heard about. Been waiting for you to come and see me, so... Well, you see, I've encountered some challenges at my chemical plant, and the word on the street is that you are someone who can get things done. The job itself couldn't be easier. My distillery practically runs itself. All you will have to do is find my empty chemical bottles and just put them into the main distillery. Then all you do is wait for them to fill. Couldn't be easier, eh? But, you see, as I said, there is a challenge. As soon as you turn on the distillery, mutants are going to hear this. And when they come, well, you need to keep yourself alive long enough to get my bottles full. Think someone with your special...
Life's never been easy down here. We work hard every day.
You look like a man who can handle this gun. If you're looking to earn a little extra, see Dietrich upstairs.
The authority might start cracking down on rallies in the wasteland. Rumor has it General Cross sees them as some sort of social ill. Can you believe it?
Haven't seen you before. You new? Well, hello. Welcome to Sparky's, home of the best car parts and upgrades this side of Capital Prime. I've got everything to make your ride tougher, safer, and most importantly, faster. Feel free to browse my selections. And see you soon.
You feeling the need for speed?
Stop wasting my time and get me those Feltlight canisters. Stop wasting my time and get me those Feltlight canisters.
Good day.
It's hard to like thought you could. You hear that?
I see it!
Thank you.
Bang bang, killer. You sure showed those bandits who was boss. Looks like you're trying to become Redstone's new tough guy. Well, for your sake, I hope you last longer than the last one.
Information about that Feldrite, and these canisters got nothing in them. So either you are trying to rip me off, or someone lied to me. Either way, this is a problem. Which means it's also a problem for you. If the gearheads even suspect I sent you there, they'll choke the power off. This calls for a more permanent solution. I need you to infiltrate their power plant. Permanently redirect the power lead straight here, and then kill as many of those bastards as you can. Once the place is secure, my boys will be able to take over. Problem solved. But it starts with you. Now you do this for me. Get those damn gearheads off my back, and I'll give you free rein to do your business in my town. We see eye to eye on this. Good. We got a deal. Now, a little advice. That Caprino you're driving, it's not gonna last long against what the gearheads have waiting for you. I would see about getting something with a little more fight in it.
My muscle and joints getting old, making it harder and harder for me to walk around these days. But I heard about a plan called Comet.
beat. It must have been something I ate. You know, it made me drive all crazy. Well, here's the keys to the car. You'll find it in your garage, but I'm gonna get another one, and then I'll be back. You just wait.
That was an amazing race.
Attention, Bravo! After last night's watching of Bash TV, I know the sentry bot reserves are in stock on sand. So all sentry bot engineers will have to work extra time to make up short supply and, as a lesson, will have to build next week's supply at same time. What begins? Another guy from Redstone.
You did! Scott. You're not as smart as are you? Get up there and cut cables! You won't stop this, son of a bitch. I swear there's something like you, son of a bitch. You're going to die.
Probably got 10 more where he come from. Reset the traps.
I need a drink, or two.
Thank you.
Taste of their own medicine. I'm sure he'll be glad to hear the news.
Subway town isn't the only
All
place
my stuff
that needs
is
help.
A plus
there are
primo.
Across the entire wasteland struggling to survive and looking for a hero. Someone they can believe in.
Don't forget to check with me first if you need anything. Bye now. Feel free to look around. Maybe you'll find something you like. Anytime you need something, come back and see me.
Can you believe that? No one around here is safe. Not even Redstone. Authorities just trying to scare us, that's all. Hopefully they'll be gone in a few days.
A fine line between getting yourself killed and making friends, don't you? Now, on to important things. We've got authority patrols in town. But they don't know what you look like, so you should be fine, but we need to move quickly. Cela Sard has been working on decrypting your ID drive.
As the captain has told you earlier, getting the information off your ID drive is critical for us. But there are some sectors that I can't access with the single decryptor I have. I'm gonna need to run two decryptors in parallel if I want to get to those sectors, and that's where you come in. Captain's got a contact in the north. He's heard rumors that an Ark emerged in the Jackal Valley. And let me tell you, if the Jackals were the first people those Ark survivors met, then they were dead in minutes. But the important thing is that the Jackals probably left that Ark intact, which means you should be able to recover their decryptor and get it back here. So, I need you to go north to the Jackal Valley, find the Ark if it's there, and get that decryptor. The Jackals are a dangerous bunch of bandits. You watch yourself.
You made a rep for yourself. Good job banging up those bandits. I'd say you're a regular tough guy.
You have to know, the human mutations weren't caused by cosmic radiation from the asteroid hit. The mutants were created by the Authority, experimenting with nanotrites and humans. The failures were rejected and discarded into the wasteland like trash left to reproduce and spread. That's the truth. And that's what people need to know. I joined the Resistance.
Thank you.
Baka! Come on now!